So we are now in a transition phase, actually, if we analyze. We are not fully Krishna conscious. We are not like Prabhupada, 100% always acting for Krishna's pleasure, always remembering Krishna. And to some extent, we are realized that now we are in Maya. By Prabhupada's mercy, we have started practicing principles of Krishna consciousness. Neither we are fully Krishna conscious, nor we are completely conditioned. Slowly, by practicing these principles, we are elevating from the lower modes and our consciousness is getting purified. The more and more we get purified, the more and more we'll feel liberated. More and more we'll feel free from the clutches of Maya, clutches of material existence. How do we know if we are also struggling, we're not happy, full of anxiety, then that means we are in clutches of Maya. Krishna consciousness, susukkum kartum avyayam, means when a person is Krishna conscious, dependent on Krishna, remembering Krishna, then one of the symptoms would be he'll be happy. Whatever is happening, Krishna is there. Krishna is taking care. Krishna is taking me through this.
Hare Krishna. Subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon to never miss any updates.